Welcome to another Sealed. Just woke up. Time to play some magic. Mercy, Grove of the Guardian. Yep. Rarity. Fossil Troll. This is pretty good. Martial Law is pretty good. That sucks. That's pretty good. So I've got two Jund, two Selesnya. You can splash that. Guild Mages, blue white, this guy's pretty good. That guy's pretty good. Hover Bear is good. Ho Ho Failure is pretty ridiculous. Arrest is good. Air Charm is good. That's okay, I guess, in Sealed. Call a Conclave. Okay. Nope. Nope. One more try. By word, no, my color. So let's try to build Rakdos as usual because it's really aggressive and that's really hard to do in Sealed. That's pretty good. Got some okay cards, wow. Flailer. That's pretty good. Weird's pretty good, even in Rakdos. And that's it. So we have two Azorius Guild Gates and a Golgari Guild Gate. So if I want to splash blue in my green white deck, wouldn't be that hard. There's 17 cards. Triple stab wound is really strong. Makes me really want to play black. But it just doesn't look like it gets there, does it? 21. Yeah, I just don't see this. 11 creatures. All right, enough of that. Dang it. Nileen Fire is very good. All right. I guess I try to make Selesnya. Put our green here. Like those, like that. Let's look at our white. Okay. And our multicolor. That's it. That's 23 right there. Tons of pump spells and tricks, though. So I'm taking these out for the common bonds. That's pretty much a creature. Martial Law is good. Tons of 4-drops. I don't like that. Need more 3s. Can play this. Area Guild Gate. Okay. So this is okay. Not excited about it. There's 1, 2, 3 cards that make, I guess, 4 that make creatures. I don't count this because you're never populating on. You're playing this, you're probably not populating later unless you top deck it. So I'm not excited about this. I mean, look at my curve. It should be a little more balanced. Put this back. Try Golgari now. Start out pretty strong. Can still play that. King Creeper. And these. Alright, and the black for the stab wounds, launch party. And giant growth gets played in this, because I don't have all the common bonds. Another 4 drop? No. Well, I do kind of like this. It's got 14 creatures. It's pretty strong. Troll's pretty strong. And this is pretty strong, the Guild Mage. It's got some removal. Curve's a little better. This just looks pretty strong. It's not the really awesome Golgari deck, but it's decent. Alright, let's take a look at blue-white. You let me Cyclone Rift. Alright. There's my blue and white cards. So let's take a look at these. Star Patrol, Leyline Sky, this. Weird. Take a look at is it yet? Blue red. Yeah, it doesn't go that deep, does it? Okay. Martial Law is pretty good. I mean, it's just one creature, though, so it's not incredible, but... This is 11 creatures. Maybe play Stealer of Secrets or something. I don't know, I kinda like Bant right now. Green, white, blue, splashing the blue. So let's go back and take a look here. Common Bond, Centaur Heroes, Call of Conclave. Play maybe some Bant deck. Justice, play a Cyclone Rift. I like Void Wheeler and Rune Wing. I like those cards. Since I'm slashing these double green cards, just don't go in. Can go in. Give something like, I don't know, one of these populate or flying. I think I have to play that. Just have more dudes. Man, this is a tough build. This is strong. All the troll is okay, but there's so many ways to bounce it. I haven't been as impressed as I thought I would be with him. The triple stab wound is pretty strong. But I'm just not very aggressive in the Golgari matchup. Maybe I just go Golgari and splash white for this. Where are my rares again? Cause you gotta win with your rares, right? This is pretty strong too. I like all of these. This is really strong. This is really strong, but there's ways to bounce it. But that's okay. This is really strong. 6-5 is really hard to deal with. Let's take a look at the rat again. I'm just not feeling any of these. None of these are giving me a strong pull. Let's look at red. I'm gonna thug this, pursue flight, and then essence backlash, guild mage, maybe go Jund. Can't do that. Mana's a little weird for that. Like a control is Jund. Splashing. Okay, so what the heck color is this? I don't think that works. John is green, not blue, dude. So if I'm green, splashing red. Yeah. I'm liking this. Splashing red. Definitely not splashing that. That's not really worth it. Where's my... It just sucks that the guild gates aren't really doing anything. I'd have to play this. These can definitely get in. Splashing red for that doesn't seem very good. Double red on the splash doesn't seem very good. Spire Thug on the splash doesn't even seem very good. This on the splash seems fine. So I'm just Golgari at this point. Teen creatures. Oh, jeez. That's splashing red. Dang it. I really like this card. Man. So tough. I'm thinking green is the deck that I need to play, though. Question is it green-white or is it green-black? Black splash red. It's like I'm trying to be aggressive, but I just don't have the cards for it. So I'm not gonna do that. All right, so back to green for sure. Maybe. I like the martial law. Like these. Maybe I can splash black. Or blue. No, I'd rather splash blue for the Cyclone Rift. That's pretty powerful. Swift Justice is fine. But if I'm playing, but Common Bonds. And I will play the Guild Mage. Okay, so guess I could play one of these. Maybe even a second? Nah. How's this curve look? Looks a little better this way. Put that over here. Blue card. Creature. As much as I know, Avenging Arrow is kind of bad, but really think I need it. Cellar of Songbirds will be fine. Rootbound Defenses will be a good blowout. Memory Guard is pretty good, but do I want another 4-drop? Yeah, because these are going to be played late, so I'm putting them over here. It's more of a, if I'm going to play another 4-drop, I think it would be this. But this is 23. I'm not really populating this deck, so Cellar of Songbirds doesn't even look very good. I'd rather just do that, I think. This is fine even without populate, I think. It can be a pretty good blowout. Maybe I just splash for Void Wielder instead. That seems good. Mean, this card is really powerful. Right, so 23. Yeah, but am I being aggressive or not? No, this is more of a control-ish kind of blocking deck. Okay. Yeah, so these blue is really easy to splash with this. I like playing this just to make sure that I have the correct lands. Just by color. Think just one more. One, two, three. That gives me three, four sources of blue and the creeper. Get me there. No black. And then six, four, five, six, seven sources of white. And six, seven sources of green. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, so that looks pretty good. I think this is what I'm gonna run. Hopefully, it's correct. Not playing triple stab wound is really difficult, though. Maybe I can splash that if I need to. But right now, I'm not going to. Okay. This, I really think we should be on the draw. This hand doesn't do anything. I'm gonna draw cards though. I like having three lands. Plays Swamp, I'm gonna be a little upset. Alright. Probably the worst spell I could have drawn. If he's just doing this stuff, that's fine. Still not a spell that I can cast. Oops. Okay. He plays a Gatekeeper Vine. I'm trying to F6. That's fine. That's actually a really good draw right there. Next turn I play Martial Law. Lockdown is 3/3. Maybe play a Golgari Longlegs. That's a good draw as well. Alright. I'm happy with board state right now, but if he was an aggressive deck, this would have been a terrible draw. Luckily, he's not being that aggressive. This is going to be really good against his tokens. Hopefully I draw a land. Oh, that's pretty good. Didn't draw a land, but I drew a spell. So that's going to stop his team. If he wants to attack and just get in 3 damage, that's probably not what he wants to be doing. Yep. Alright. Now I can play these. And perhaps I have an 8/8. Need 7 to overload this. You can get him for 2. But I don't see that happening. So next turn, I think I'm going Knightly Valor this. And then I'll get a 2/2. And then maybe draw a land and exile this. I wonder what he's playing. 2/5. Then that makes this needs... Oh, well. Keen Apparition makes that awkward, doesn't it? Yeah. Ooh, Arrest. That's pretty good. So if I swing, he goes block, block. But then I could maybe bounce this. Because I don't... Well, he has the Keen Apparition. So which would I prefer to get arrested? This or this? Or destroyed. So block, block. I don't think I mind trading these two. Maybe I do. Because this is 10, 11, 12 damage. So... Yeah, that's pretty bad. Maybe just an arrest on this to... Nah, just play a 5 drop, right? He's got one card in hand. As soon as I draw this, I'll be swinging for 10. And he's going to play something. Yeah. I think the plan is to get to 7 mana. I mean, yes, there is this too, but then I can't cast anything. So he attacks for 2. I might just want to block here. Yeah, I think I do want to block. What is trades here? He can pump. That's fine. Yeah, that's a 4/7. And I have a rootborne defenses, that's pretty good. But really do need a land for this. Or just for this. Man, what do I want to do? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. I really would like a... creature to populate. So I can take 4, that's fine. So maybe I just do this. I kill his 2/2 and I get a 2/2. That allows a rest to be on the battlefield. Allowing me to attack. So it'd be like I'm attacking with this. Definitely not doing that. So he's just gonna wait on that. Which I think is a good play. So I have 12 damage on the board. Pretty much just gonna play this overload and swing for 20, right? Because this is... Well, I have to sack this, so... Maybe not. 7. Two, three, four, five. Yeah, I definitely like having... Oh, darn. Really needed a land there, so I'm just gonna pass back. Can't just sit here, can I? 7. He kills one, I rootborn defense. Revenging arrow. Okay, let's get in there. I do have a reborn defense here. So not a whole lot can go wrong. I just hate doing nothing. I get a 2/2 and this dies. Alright, he sacks, destroys this. Yep. Alright, that looks a little better. Because now I can arrest this. I was about to say, oh, probably should have bounced this. Dang it. Okay, he's making a bird anyway. So yeah, I'm going to bounce this end of turn. I don't think I'm going to get to 7 mana, because as soon as I draw a land, I think I'm going to make an 8/8. Just cast it. Ready or 3/3. Through that land. 1, 2, 3. Yep. Rest. Get in there. Yep. Definitely liking how this looks now. Now I have 6 mana, and I have removal for whatever he plays, and I get another 2/2, and I also have an 8/8 on the board, if need be. So if I draw a land, I think it's just make an 8/8. Okay. So he goes and gets his best creature, and I go and kill it. And then he concedes. Wayfaring Temple. Okay. What do you put in the graveyard? A creeper vine? I don't know. For up to two creature cards. Okay. That's a 4/4. So I drew a land. That's good. Yeah, it's definitely right to kill this. Okay, yep. So he has eyes in the skies and stuff. He's kind of populate. He's pretty slow though. Okay, so after a minute interruption, he does have a bunch of. Looks like he's completely changed his deck, so. Because he took a full minute on his. Which I could do the same, but I don't. I like taking that out. Maybe for. I didn't see very many flyers of his. Or maybe even. No, I like Void Wielder. No, I just don't like that trade. He has all those eyes in the skies and 3/3s, so never mind. Well, it's got a 3 drop and. I'm gonna keep it. He plays first. Is there any difference in playing this versus this? I don't think so. I'll just play the come into play tap land. I'm not using this until turn 3. Or even 4. That's pretty bad that I drew that. So I'm pretty flooded now. Maybe that was a mull. I'm so bad at mulliganing. So hopefully you get, my unleash guys. Guardian, I guess it's fine that I dropped that. Good old land. Swinging in. He must have Swift Justice, so I'll go ahead and do the old block sack. Nothing, huh? And I draw another land. So, pretty sure I have to block here. That's pretty good. I guess it's good that he's stuck on land. Drew one. So, are you kidding me? Love this game so much. It is my favorite. Maybe I should have mulled. That's probably what should have happened. Alright, so I have a handful of 5 lands. Hopefully he does this super mind rot. Sure. I have nothing better to do than to play it anyway. Go to 8. Mills and arrest. I draw. It's almost funny. It really is almost funny. Love this so much. How funny this is. All right. No, it's not conceivable. Pretty close, though. Hey, look. Something that's not a land. 2-4. Yeah. Can I attack? Well, these birds are going to kill me in 4 turns, and I don't really have a whole lot of answers for them. So I do think I need to be aggressive. Takes the five. Oh, that's right. He does have Swift Justice, doesn't he? So I'm going to take 2, 4, 5, go to 3. Let's block here. What's this? I see. Okay. Ooh, that's a good draw. Really good draw. So Paralyzing Grass is going to come back too, but I don't think this will be able to be untapped. So if he wants to kill this, he can Void Wielder. But if he wants to keep his paralyzing or this paralyzing grasp, he can. Oh, he has both. Okay, he's Void Wieldering. Can I get out of this, please? Now I have a 5/4, 6 mana. Oh, wow. Top deck. Land. Trusty old land. Okay, enough of this. Let me guess. Land. Jeez, that was retarded. So. For all of his flyers? Don't know how much I like this. Arrest when he has so many of the 2/2s. Seven drop, eight drop. Let's change that up. It looks like it goes far, it's just, it's pretty mana screwed, or mana flooded, I should say. And reach might be pretty important. And instead of common bond, wanted creature, no. Yeah, this should be fine. No, I still don't want to play first. Okay, this hand is keepable. It's got 3 lands, 7 drop, and a 5 drop. But I'm on the draw. I have a 3 drop, so I guess it's fine. Go ahead and play that. Sealer Secrets. No, red, huh? Play that. No blocks. Yep. Okay. Play, I guess, the forest. Double common bond to kill it. Swings in, I'm blocking with my 3/3. 3-3. I have a root bound defense. Root born defense for his creature. And a common bond for it. But I think he'll just take it here because I swing back for 5. Yeah, probably should just pass. Okay, that's fair. That's fair. Hopefully he swings. Go ahead and kill it. Oh, I can't regenerate. And double block. That's fine. Void Wheeler, yep. So we won for one, I guess. I'm going to go ahead and play a 5-drop. He's got 3 cards, I have 4. I think I haven't used Common Bond yet. Another one? Nope. Arrest? No. Ah. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, so I'm not going to show him that I drew land. So with this, it's kind of weird. I can put first strike on the dam, or first strike on, destroy it. And then I don't die to the second strike, the regular damage. So try that out. It's also common bond. Probably should have swung with this too. But okay, just chumping. Got nothing. Okay, so he's going to be 2. So 4. So a common bond to save it. 3, 1, 2. I guess, but that plays around. Okay, so I'm going to Avenging Arrow. First strike damage. Avenging Arrow. No regular damage. Leave up Common Bond. Okay, so 2-for-1-dom, which is always nice. Eyes in the Sky. Pretty fine. Alright, not playing Common Bond. Go ahead and swing in. Put both. Common Bond and Ing Drink if I need to. Okay, put you first. Boop. And sure, I get a 6/5. And then play this. Okay. I'm liking my board presence right now. 2-4. 2 cards in hand. What do you got? It's probably not your Sphinx because you don't have double blue. You get a Paralyzing Grasp. Nothing? Well, that needs to die before I play that, so I'll just play this. Swing all in. I suspected he had something. Ah. See. Hopefully this dies. Maybe I want to kill this or something. Okay. Definitely killing this. And big creature. Rawr. 5/5. What is this? 6 minute. Oh, I see. Okay. You think you have your paralyzing grass to save you, don't you? So attack for 6. Movement 6. Pass the turn. Still have that overload spell that I can draw. It's one card in hand. He's probably going to attack with both these. Yep. That's a spell. That's definitely a spell. I don't see a reason to do it now, though. I'd rather see what he has here as his one spell. Yes, it does give him a turn. But I don't think it'll make a difference. Huh. That's pretty good. Okay. Well, darn. I really don't want to do it. Dang it. Should have done it. It's meant to. Oh, man. Had the win, just had to play it. Try it out. Huh. Just concedes. Okay. Got lucky. I wouldn't have conceded. He was at 4. He had a turn to draw a card. Oh well. Round 2 here. Still don't want to play first. Okay. Got turn 3 play. Got my 2 rares. He's all in our Azores. Still playing this. Yep. What do you have? Splatter Thug? No, you have a giant 3/4. And I have a 3/3. I'm not blocking. Please don't play 5/4. Damn it. Told you not to. All I'm drawing is lands. As is, I think I need to play this. Because I didn't draw anything. Then I can Void Wielder and then exile it. See what he plays here, though. Nothing. Yeah. Definitely need to save 5 damage. I'm going to have an 8/8 eventually. Yep. Do I attack? I think I do. Because then he doesn't attack in, so. this. Void wielder it up. I thought I added blue. Boop. Yeah, I think I want to use that. And then this, then this. As long as my creatures don't die. So there's no reason not to attack. I'm tapped out. Okay. Like I said, as long as my creatures don't die. Interesting. Well, I wasn't blocking, so. Ooh, wow. I would have used that. I think. Sacking that. So. It's pretty strong that I got rid of that. Okay. Don't have enough to play both, so. Thinking, just gonna play this and pass. No. I don't want to take the extra two. I just go get a planes and play it. I have three, so yeah, planes is fine. Who cares? 1, 2, 3, 4. Not taking the two. Not blocking because I need an 8/8. Hopefully my creatures survive, because if not, it kind of ruins my plans. I guess he's thinking Hazar Patrol. Let me think about something. No, that's fine. I'll just take the 11. Or 11 damage. I'll go down to 11. Yep. So that may need to die. Martial law is, I think, a good draw. So 8/8. If you have a launch party, that kind of blows me out. To get another 3 isn't very good. So let's say he does have launch party. Worst happens is take 8, 9, 10, no, 11, 12. No, I take 10 and I go to 1. Which makes me think he does, because he's got to have removal, because he got rid of his Slum Reaper, right? So if I do this, that allows me to just get rid of this giant threat right now, before he can launch party it. And then next turn, I can take 3, go to 8, and then next turn have this. Oh man, I don't know what to do here. Either way, I lose, right? One way I have an 8/8, the other one I have. So I guess what I can do is go to blocks, play this, and if he swings all, then go to blocks and block this and only take 5. Block here and here and only take 5. And then after, yeah, okay. So let's just play that and pass. Now he's thinking about stuff. Don't think he's playing Mind Rot in this aggressive deck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So he drew land or had land. Nice figuring it out. How to kill my dude, my 8/8. So if he has annihilating fire, if he has a lot of removal, you have the 5 mana, the 6 mana annihilating fire is that. So that would die here. He can't just pass, he has to attack. He just swings with this. I think I'm gonna just, do that. He just swings there. It doesn't seem like the worst, does it? He's really in the tank, though. Which I really like. Okay, he's playing something first. Well, I see. Tap that creature that gains haste, so I can make an 8/8. Play the land already. Make an 8/8, block here, take 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, going to 1. That seems bad. Taking 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's a really strong play right there. So 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, going to 1, die to launch party or annihilating fire. Make an 8/8. 8, 9, 10, 11. Maybe I can draw 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So he's one short of common bond range. But having an 8/8 seems like the best play. Well, hold on. Hold on here. If I can block. Does it give trample? I can just block. Kill this, block the 5, and take. Yeah, that seems better. Take 5. That seems a lot better. Okay. I like that better. Maybe you want to attack with this too. Get all scared. Yeah, what am I thinking? I could block, but I was thinking I can't block because I need it for the 8/8. Kill this. Wish I could populate. Block the 5. For the 6. Out of range. That's pretty strong too. Okay, need something special. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Long as I survive. So block, block, take 3. Hopefully don't die to annihilating fire. Okay. I see. See how it is. I think I'm going to 1. No, wait. They both have trample. Huh. Yeah. I think 5, 6, 7. Yeah, if I die. Pretty strong, pretty strong. Okay, so definitely on the play. Oh man, I hate playing fast deck. I really do. But Swift Justice seems fine. Out of for a common bond. Slayer of Songbirds for another 3-drop, taking out the 8-drop. Armory Guard. Taking out, I guess, Martial Law? No. Giant Growth. Set Common Bond. I need the early stuff. Void Wielder is okay. This isn't gonna be good. It's a little slow. Hover Barrier is a little better. Gotta find a way to kill him. 7-drop is better than the 8-drop. Born defenses. Cellar, no, that's fine. It doesn't block at all. I mean, this guy's just chumping, so I don't like that. Still gotta take out 2 cards, jeez. Maybe a judgment, no. Void Wielder. Jeez, I don't even know. 7-drop, maybe. Yeah, that's gotta be right. Okay. This was just sitting in my hand. It's not very good. And it's giant growth. Maybe even this. Yeah, I guess. No, I'd rather have the giant growth going. Okay. Yes, I'd like to play first. No, I'm not gonna maul. Got some blockers, etc. Gate Creeper Vine. Yes, I would like to play it. Go get this so I can play my white and blue spells. Bat, huh? Okay. That was an okay drop. Need to draw land. Come on, land. Land. Sweet. Pass. Yeah, I don't mind him putting that on there because I have this. Thinks about it. Okay. Another bat. Make a 3/3. Rootborn defenses. Didn't draw a land, so I think I need to pass. Yep. Suppose I could have attacked, but doesn't seem right. Pretty strong. Yeah, I need to make 3-3, I think. Just in case I don't draw land. Man. Oh, geez. So do I. If only this was. One of these was another. Planes. Cause right now I could Void Wielder. That would be good. Yeah, I think I just need to hold up Swift Justice to kill one of these. Hope that he doesn't have a way to kill one. He's got four cards. Three cards, okay. Okay, that's what this is for. Block, block. Don't kill it. Do not kill it. Sweet. All right. Unearth on there. So if I draw land, I Void Wielder. Okay, cool. Guess I attack for six. Void Wielder. Destroying that. Doesn't actually kill it though, so that's an issue, but what can you do? Yep. Cyclone Rift for that. But I don't think quite yet. There's another. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, swing all, right? No? I make a 5-5? Maybe I leave up Cyclone Rift. Or do I just wait and draw the extra land? So I can put 4 power on the board or 5 power on the board. Which we can go Gary Longlegs and Knightly Valor. Or I can gain 3 life. I don't think gaining 3 life is the play. So, I think swinging all is the play. For 7. And then playing this. So he can Deviant Glee. Gotta play land in case I do draw land. Okay, that's fine. Discarding Slum Reaper again. Well, I have Gatecreeper Vine. I guess that's why I discarded it last time. That doesn't bother me. So 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Go to 9. Land? No. I think I need to play this. Leave up 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. I could just play this. Leaving up this. Put the same amount on the board. So I got a. Ooh, that's pretty close to annihilating fire, right? Two, three, four, five. I really need to land there, to be honest. So I think this is a play. Giving back Void Wielder. And hope to draw a land. Goes to 11. Take 3. Go to 8. He goes to 15. I draw land. So 15. Engine arrow is not what I wanted to draw. 3, 6, 9, 10, 15. So I put it on here. Adds another 2 damage. As much as I don't want to do this, I think I have to play around Annihilating Fire. I wonder if he has it. Why would he not have it? So I have to keep back Void Wielder and a 3/3. Stop these two as well. And I can Avenging Arrow this. Nope, that goes back. And this plays around ultimate price. Okay. Double blocking, huh? Okay. Goes to 9. Pass a turn. Cast. Bounce it. Seven. Avenging Arrow. Is it 10? Okay. 3, 6, 9, 10. Put on the Void Wielder. Probably should put on there. Play around ultimate price. Yep. Still attacking all though. Doesn't have to block. Man. Foolish me. Okay. I still have this to block. That's 6. Whew. That was foolish of me to not put it on there. Dispel. But how likely is it that I have blue cards, right? I don't like this matchup. Whereas 1/1s. And Oh man, oh man. Slayer of Songbirds also gets rid of his 1/1s and the 2/1s, but not his giant dudes. Let me get rid of one of the 6 drops. Or the 8 drops, what am I saying? I'm just winning with 3/3s at this point. So get rid of one of those and put in a Cellar of Songbirds. Maybe even in Giant Growth, but no. No. Okay, wish me luck. Oh, man. All right. I can't mulligan this, can I? No. One draw. It's got this. It's got a one drop. Martial Law is pretty terrible right now. Maybe it'll be good in a second, but right now it's pretty terrible. I don't like seeing that. I do like seeing that. Yes. I had to get planes, don't I? So I can make one of these. Or do I get island? No, I have to get planes. So I can make this. I can always block with this, but no. He could have really aggressive draw. Have to get planes. Ugh, don't like that. Because if I draw any blue spell, that sucks. Maybe I should have just got island. No, because I have a martial law. Take three. Don't think that's what I wanted to draw, to be completely honest. I think if I draw planes, I have to play Martial Law. Good old luck. Make a creature combo. Nothing, huh? Ooh, planes. Yeah, like I said, if I draw planes, I have to play Martial Law. Get that online as fast as possible. Yep, cover the throat. And do I chump here? Chumping, save 3 damage. And I'll play Taurean Endrake. Well, I have this, so I'll just take the 3 damage. Go to 12. He plays a monster, and I martial law it. Okay. It's going to be helpful soon. Okay, I'm really nervous. Next turn, I play 2 spells though. And the turn after that, I can Trisani's Judgment. And if that's his best play, I'm really happy. That's pretty good. One spell. Okay. I'm feeling good. Feeling good. He passes. I'm feeling really good. Island. Okay. I don't think I want to give him this information yet. So, just play the island. One, two, three, four. And then one, two. Pass a turn. What's he got? Passing the turn. I like this. Void Wielder. It's pretty good. So play this pass. can populate. Yep. These two. And then doesn't really matter. Okay, now I can attack. Pass. To me. I don't like this. 7. Oh, okay. Whew. 'Cause yeah, I make another 8-8. Kill his dude and like this. And holy crap, my heart is racing. That was a tough matchup. That was tough. So, I asked him if he had the explosive impact on 2, or game 2, and he did. So, playing around that, completely correct. holy crap. Definitely did not want to go to 5. So, I'm glad I thought of that. Really happy with myself for thinking that. Because usually I miss things like that. I'm on the draw. Oh man, this hand. Why can't this provide a green or something? If I draw forest, I have to get. I think this is a mall, because I have to get the come into play tap land. Okay, that's a little better, but still kind of the same. Conditional on drawing the right cards, but if I do, it's a lot better than if I do in the other one. Oh, and good luck, Josh. Guess he's scouting me? I don't know. So we can scout him. Okay, so he played a land. Go ahead and play a forest. Yeah, that's fine. Doesn't matter. And F6, see what he's got. It looks like he's Golgari. Ooh. Perfect draw. Slashing for Stealer of Secrets. Okay. Can I rest it? Should I rest it? No. I think I'll just pass. Don't want him drawing a card. Hopefully I draw a land. Detention Sphere. Ooh, that's gonna get me good. Drake, okay. Land. Okay. What else has he got? This. Not a land permanent. So. I can just arrest this and start attacking, but this, I guess, is more likely to be a blocker, and I have this and martial law to kill whatever else he has, I guess, but doing nothing seems wrong, right? Right? I don't like arresting this, but Like I said. As soon as I draw a land, I'm marshaling. Detention sphere. Oh, just pass. Okay, so. I wonder if he has cancel or something. Oh well. Play the martial law. Looked like he was F6. Okay, it dies. Star Patrol? No. Okay. Those can get void wielded. Take him for two. Okay. That's pretty strong. Guess we do the Tower Drake. And do I attack for three? Yeah, I think I do. Well, no. Maybe not. Stops his entire team. If he has an answer to this, that's pretty bad for me. Maybe I'm playing way too conservative, but this turn really makes things awkward. Alright, what is this monstrosity that I'm martial law? See? He has an answer. Instead, I take four rather than six. And he doesn't draw a card. That's getting. Land? Blue spell, blue spell, blue spell, five drop, eight drop. Okay. Yeah, plenty of land, but no good attacks, so that's good. Land. Looks like Cyclone Rift. If it is, well, I'm not gonna concede, but oh. That's really strong. Can see why he's splashing blue now. Looks like he's Celestia or blue white. He has all these green mana. That's really strong. I take two, four, five, six. Yep. I can draw another one. Oil detention sphere. Yeah, I'm definitely not winning this game. Not winning this game, so I'm just gonna end it now. That was really dumb. I like that and that. I don't like this 8 drop anymore. Had enough of it. This, and this, and this. For all of his stupid flyers. I don't like this and this because I'm more bant. Don't like a common bond because he can bounce it or something. Do like a swift justice instead. Really wish I had some enchantment removal, but I do not. Maybe I just become blue white. Splash the green now. No. Doesn't seem right. 42. Still like it. Yeah. It's fine. I think that's my worst card, though. Alright, so I need to add another island, I think. Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 islands. Or, blue spells. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 blue sources. Enough. Maybe take out yet another planes. And I only have the double planes for this, and this. Oh. Well, these are all getting played late. Right? Except this. That's pretty important. Take out another. No. Thought that was a common bond. Alright, this will work. No, I don't want. Okay, this is a good hand. I like this. Right? Well, you were only a forest. Well, I have 3 drop. That's good. That's pretty good too. Do you got? Pretty good. I like seller here. Plays around the most, you know. Case he has some detention, can block with one. Good old no lands. Get in there. He has tons of lands. Why have none? Lose my bird. Shown me that yet, so swings both. I take 3. Just so frustrating to not have any land, and he has all in the world. Thank you. Don't need forest. Well, I can play Runewing here. So now I can block. 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 This is probably getting arrested, though. I'm sure he has a tension sphere. Maybe I'd rest this so I can't have a super card advantage. And that seems a little better. This deals with that. And this will eventually deal with that. Yeah. Pretty strong. Forest, huh? Okay. this. Yes. Let's get another forest. And then rest you. Now I can have an 8-8. I don't think I will, though. Seems like the wrong play. At this point. So he plays his detention sphere. Maybe not. Or maybe so. Because that just gets rid of his detention sphere. And maybe he doesn't have it. You know? 5 mana. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, that allows me to play around it this turn. So I do get at least one good swing in with it. Probably kill one of his dudes. Wow. It's pretty strong. Yeah. Fairies. Well, he hasn't been drawing a bunch of cards for it. And now he's definitely going to be drawing his detention sphere. But what can you do? And give it flying, too. Which I think I will. Hopefully he doesn't have detention sphere. Rawr. Get in there. Fixate. I think I just pass here, right? Play this, but I can make whatever I want flying. I don't think he's attacking here. And I can roofborne defenses next turn if I need to, but I doubt that's going to be doing anything. So maybe it's right just to play it. Yeah, I really doubt this is getting surviving. Playing that seems fine. I can still draw my 7 drop, but I doubt I will. Yeah, I really didn't see this. This is probably going to be like, he swings all, I have 28 lands in play, and you know, this is going to get out of hand unless I draw martial law pretty soon. It's probably going to eyes in the skies here. No. Just draw a card, looking for that detention sphere. Oh, he's copying it. That's pretty cool. Drawing two cards, detaining them, And I'll be right back. Okay, I am back. So, it's my turn, huh? This can't be played, and this can't be played. Okay. So, he's got two cards in hand. If this was a fog, I'd definitely be just tagging all, maybe. One of these were a fog. Well, as is, I think I just... make something fly and attack. Let's see. No. Play a flyer. No, I like leaving up the blue. Like make something flying. Just pass. Might be going for the mill route here. This is going to be really getting out of hand pretty soon. Hopefully I can draw my martial law. Martial law, one of these. Probably this. Yep. Yeah, the land. Huh. Wonder if I can deck him. That might be what I'm doing here. Alright, guess. Do this. In there. Okay. Holding priority to bounce what? Probably this. Okay, well, I'm going to go ahead and populate. Pass. He's going to draw his attention sphere eventually for this. But I don't think he has enough to swing in. What is this? What is this? Oh. Oh, he can... Man. Him copying that is super good. I'm probably getting rid of hover barrier. That's what I would get rid of. Nope. That's pretty good, too. Alright, well, martial law it is. And F6. Gotta survive for 15 turns. Don't know if that will be happening. Let's see, 2, 4. So bouncing everything of his, it doesn't even do anything. Guess I survived for 14 turns now. Start marshalling this. No more. Ooh, don't have six. Oh, that's really bad for me. Really, really bad. So I can start populating. Makes four birds. I guess the overload spell does some work. I would really, really like that spell, actually. Eventually. Avenging Arrow. Not even close to what I said, but okay. There's no good attacks here, so... Let's just make a bird. Cannot use that. Make a bird a turn though, so this is getting. Populate in response, yes, yes. So my overload spell. I don't know why I say overlord all the time, but I do. That's pretty good, because once I draw it, so I don't have to draw a land, though. Draw a card. I don't know what he's looking for. Probably detention sphere? I don't know. Yeah, it doesn't, still doesn't have good attacks. Just waiting to draw my spell. He's got 10 cards left in his deck. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 15, 14, 15, 16. Still not enough. So if I deck him, I'll be really ahead on time. That's good. I doubt that's going to happen, though. Yeah. Copying it twice. No, just once. Okay. Could have copied it twice, though. He can do it in response now? Oh, man. Yeah. Probably should have realized that. Okay. Is that right to put it on there? Probably, because that would block these. Alright, I really just need to draw my spell. He's going to be attacking now, though. Nine cards left. Painting my wall, huh? Nope. Seems good. Oh, another one. Yeah, here comes the swing. Wing. Could use my overloaded spell anytime here. He doesn't swing on here. Tension sphere. Void wielder. Okay. Nope. Still. Yeah, that's probably right. Okay, good old swing all. Alright, so let's block here, lock here, lock biggest creature, lock three, and block 2/2. See where that leaves us. Dead? Six. How about taking out one of these? Because we're about to die. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I have to hope that he doesn't draw the tension sphere. Probably should have blocked that. I thought I did, but guess not. So his detention sphere gets me pretty good, but can't really do anything about that right now. I'm at six. Definitely need to block that. 2, 4, 6, 7. Drawing a card. Probably enough. But see, 2 there, 2 there, 3 there. There, 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 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, Golgari long legs actually will block there. And that's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I have to. Is that exact? Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No. Our barrier can block. Yeah, that's probably right. I don't think I can come out of this alive. Nope. Didn't draw my spell. Where the hell was it? Right there. That would have won me the game for sure. Alright, my only wish is for him to not have pack rat. Not gonna Morgan this. Just think if I draw Plains, I can have a turn to play. After forest. Uh-oh. Looks like I still have a turn two to play though. Not that I'm ever gonna have a chance to activate it. Yep, unleash it. Nope. Stuck on land. I wouldn't unleash either. I'll go ahead and gain some life. Not attack. That sucks. Attack for three. He just regenerates, no point. Making a 3-3 seems better than making it 2-2, so. Aww. One, two, three, four, five. Attack both. Play on the long legs. Not much to think about here. That's fine. I don't want to think right now. I'm going to play tap land. Lava crew. That's getting killed. If I draw a land. Yeah, draw a land. Let's hear that. Or destroy the 1/1. Nah. 0/4. Effectively the same thing. Well, this stops this. This does not stop this. I can keep flying though. Yeah. Like I said, I can get flying. In there. Oh, look, he jumped with it anyway. So he's pretty dead. He has 9 right here. Two planes. I'm just gonna attack into it, see what happens. Oh, he has a ultimate prize or launch party. I'm going with launch party. It's gonna block your launch party or that. Okay. Still is at 6. Not necessary to show them all this, but whatever. Gotta guarantee that win, right? So he's probably the aggressive deck. So once again, taking out this, maybe putting it in Runewing. Four drop doesn't seem right. He has the four mana spell, so putting in something like this might be actually okay. I like Swift Justice over Common Bond. And I like Paralyzing Grasp. No. Just a flyer. Yeah. Like his hand. Hope. Got all my lands. No turn two play, I like that. Looks like I have to go get a forest. Because, you know, double green spells. I already have the island. Ooh, hate you. Hate you so much. Ooh. Indeed. This card, seriously, does so much damage, so it needs to die. I can deal with this other stuff. Can't deal with that. See, this I can deal with. See? I have 2/4. So he attacks in. Might just block. Oh, he's attacking. Now let's just take the 3. Another lava crew. See? Play this. Pass a turn back. I can invention arrow that. Kind of wish I drew a land instead, but what can you do? Go ahead and block this time. See if he has a trick. If he does, he does. Ooh, I see. See? Fucking lava crew. Didn't see that coming. Okay. You messed that up. To the land. Alright. So I can double block to kill it, or kill it with common bond, but that doesn't seem very good. I think just attack might have the chance because this is tapped. And then do this. I don't think blocking is the right play. Stupid lava crew. How do you do it now? I don't understand that. I'm gonna stop 3 damage. Because this lava crew is getting some work in. I don't want to draw. Could be just pass this turn. Void wielder. Guess I attack first. Definitely not a surprise here. Thought flare. Okay. Good old Swift Justice to kill the lava crew, I suppose. Gain 4? No, that's not right. Maybe it's instead Common Bond to kill it. Then I have a 4/4 now. Swift Justice allows me to Avenging Arrow. Yeah, it's just Swift Justice. Gain 4 life. Kill your lava crew. Effectively gains 4 life as well, but. This seems fine. This allows me to play Common Bond as well, if need be. Lifelink haste. Let's see. I guess killing the first strike guy is still better. Guild Mage is good. I guess tech for 3. Pass. Maybe no common bond to kill this. Because Void Wielder in it doesn't seem very good. That makes him use all of his mana. I can just block. Okay. So it was just traits. That's fine. Use my mana most efficiently as well. See? Okay. You have five for you. Okay. Okay, I see. Well, looks like you want to trade, so I guess I'll let you. He has 6 cards in his hand. It's quite a lot. Maybe I just pass, leave up common bond. Yeah, and then. Oh, dang. 5. So if he attacks, I can block with Void Wielder. Common bond becomes 6. And then he can kill it with this. 5-6. That's not good. I think he just wants to block here. No, he doesn't. I'm going to pass. No. That's wrong too. Attacking for 3 is fine. If he wants to trade, he can trade. I don't think he will though. Six cards in hand is tons of cards. Okay. I'm perfectly okay with that. This guy's beating. No? No blocks. Block? No block. Block? I lost game one, right? Yeah. No, I won. He was massacred. Doesn't block. Okay. Play this and pass. Could play this as well. Am I going to common bond this turn? Probably not. Playing 2 creatures here seems better. Plays a haste dude, I just block and take. Four, 5-6, nope. Block. Definitely blocking with this rather than this. He has a trick. Oh, no tricks. I have judgment to populate now. Flailer. I would like to draw a land. Land, please. Please. Ugh. Wrong freaking land. Yeah. 3, 4, 5. So I can attack. Well, I can also make it flying and attack. By it, I mean this. We're gonna just attack both. Block in here. Or here. I don't like attack both because I do have judgment for this to populate. So attacking with this seems decent, but he has six cards in his hand, man. That's a ton of cards. So no attack. Leave a common bond. Seven cards in his hand to my two. He's a hasty dude. Splatter thug. Unleashed? Unleashed. Leashed. He's really feeling low on life. No, I can common bond at end of turn. Hope he attacks. Please attack. Please attack. Make this a 5/5. I can start getting in with it, but if I play Judgment, okay, definitely attacking and common bonding. 3/4, yep. Make it a 5/5. I don't have to give it flying. That could not have gone better. So I drew a land. I can kill this, but I don't think that's the play. I think just attacking for 5 is the play. Because Splatter Thug is blocked by this. And then when he plays his Hasty Dude, kill it with Tristani's Judgment. Ooh, yeah, I needed to play that. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No, I didn't need to play that. So if he does something that makes me discard a card. Huh. Okay. I can 2/1 you. Is that game? Got 2 flyers. He could have. Might as well. Blue and white. Swing all. Yep. Cool. Alright, well, that's great. Got 3/1, so that means 8 packs and a QP point. Hooray! It's pretty good. And populate. Okay. 2 populate. 3 populate. Okay, wow. Huh. So, might be banned.